I think learning online presents a lot of advantages that maybe we didn't have in the classroom. And so I hope that we can take full advantage of those throughout the rest of the semester. So today's topic in biology is going to be about the mitochondria. And if you remember anything about cells have mitochondria. And excuse me, just one little minute.